today.
Thanks. You did well too, Captain Coda. I'll always do my best to keep your team safe.
Total honesty, it's really all thanks to you that the first unit makes it back to the Den unscathed.
I'm proud to be a part of it, Captain. I'm here to support so you can fight without fear. On that note, I've noticed some inconsistency of late in the first unit. Is everything well?
What? No. No, we're good. Totally good. Thanks. How are you? Yeah, it's good, really. Don't worry about it. I got the first unit. That's on me. No, look at the time. It's half past mission. Let's go.
Fight well, Captain. Return to the Den safely.
Operation commence.
Power it, Strong! All I need is dramatic background music! There's no way you're getting past here. Oscar and I won't let you!
Attack!
Good work, everyone.
As usual, Hibari was on point and bringing the backup. Man, nothing gets past that girl. All this tech is a freaking godsend. Even a few years ago, we were completely blind. We had no idea when the origami would show up. Then all this new stuff took off and... now I don't think I could survive a day without it. I know it's tough to imagine, but that's just proof that we're moving forward. Day by day. It's awesome. I mean, the more tech, the easier to survive. The more of us that survive, the more we can do to make life better. Heck, not too long ago, they even set up monitoring stations. They track the movement patterns of a bunch of origami species. With that knowledge, we can find safe areas, pinpoint strategic holdings, and better direct our forces to secure locations. If this keeps up, maybe it won't be long before we're not afraid of the origami anymore. It's up to us God-eaters. We can make tomorrow better. We can make dreams reality.